testimonies.
Malam ini malam kesaksian. Bapak Ibu jangan bosan dengan kesaksian.
Shalom. Saya punya masalah dengan mata saya karena saya selalu naik motor. Mata saya selalu berair dan kadang-kadang kabur kalau malam lihat sinar lampu di jalan itu enggak bisa lihat kabur gitu.
I had problem with my eyesight. Okay. It's blurring because I ride my motorbike. Okay. And it's get dirt.
A lot of dirt. Yeah. So but now what has happened? How long has she had the problem?
Berapa lama sudah sakit?
Sudah hampir 3 tahun.
3 years.
3 years. So now what has happened?
Sekarang bagaimana?
Saya sekarang tadi saya sudah lari 7 putaran, saya merasa badan saya lebih berkurang berat badannya.
Oh?
Kalau
I feel weight loss.
Weight loss.
Sudah melorot tuh. Hati-hati melorot.
Come on. I told you, don't joke with the Lord.
Jangan guyonan dengan Tuhan. Tuhan enggak pernah guyon.
How do you know you lost weight?
Kok tahu
kalau God healed in the eyes?
Saya merasa perut saya kelihatan agak kempes.
Oh. My stomach is getting smaller.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
Wow. Bukan perasaan, pasti.
Enggak, saya merasa pasti kalau badan saya agak lebih baik dari kemarin, agak mengecil sedikit, saya bisa merasakan itu. Kalau mata saya belum bisa melihat karena saya biasanya kalau di jalan, kalau tengah malam naik motor itu sinarnya itu silau, mata saya sakit gitu. Dan sering berair, mata saya sering berair gitu.
What I feel is my weight loss.
Weight loss?
Yeah, my eyes is not, I cannot feel it still because I had to ride my motorbike to check. Usually I cannot see clearly at
okay,
night.
You will see clearly tonight.
Malam ini Ibu akan disembuhkan.
Amen. Amen.
Tonight.
Malam ini juga.
Amen.
You have received double miracle, eye healing and weight loss.
Yeah.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
Amen.
And the Lord said I should tell you, you have gone through some pain in life.
Tuhan katakan engkau sedang mengalami masa-masa yang berat dalam hidup.
God said he wants to make your life more beautiful now.
Tuhan akan berikan hidup yang lebih baik buat ibu.
In the next 14 days.
Dalam masa 14 hari ke depan.
See a serious facelift. You know what is called facelift? Women understand. You understand what I mean by facelift?
No.
Facelift. You don't know what is facelift? When a woman does facelift, she looks more beautiful.
Ibu akan dioperasi seperti
no,
dioperasi.
No, not operation.
Looks younger, right?
Look younger, yes.
Seperti dioperasi jadi lebih muda, Ibu.
Amen.
Dalam 14 hari ke depan.
Amen.
And favor is coming upon your life.
Berkat Tuhan akan ada dalam hidup saudara.
In the name of Jesus.
Dalam nama Yesus.
Lord, thank you for this miracle.
Terima kasih Tuhan.
Your life is transformed.
Hidupmu diubahkan malam ini.
Your eyes is complete.
Mata Ibu akan disembuhkan total.
In the mighty name of Jesus.